Okay, so before entering the client's room, I'm just going to sanitize my hands. Alright, when they're dry, I can enter. Cody, can I come in?
Yep.
Hi, I'm Lauren. I'm going to be your CNA today. How are you?
Good.
We're going to just be taking your pulse today. Is that okay?
Yep.
Okay, sounds good. And you are in your wheelchair. If he was in his bed, I'd have him sit up. And then I'm just going to lock the brakes. And I'm going to pull your privacy curtain. Alright, can you just switch your hand here for me? And then you're just going to flip it up. Perfect. And then can you just confirm your name for me?
Cody Seltrek.
All right. And I'm just gonna be taking your pulse on your thumb side. 1, 2, 3, 4. So then your beats per minute was 84. So you are all good. Are you comfortable?
Yep.
Okay, sounds good. So I'll just undo your bed break. Open the curtain. Here is your call if you need anything, okay?
Yep.
Alright, you have a good day. Alright, and then after leaving my client's room, I am just gonna make sure that I sanitize my hands again. All dry, and then his pulse was 84.